Hello, I am back with Bish Bash Bots, and I can't say the first word on Twitch for, I can't do it. Okay, it does it right there, but I can't. Huh, that's interesting. So when I go to the title, it won't let me do it because the first word. That's weird. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. That's interesting. Okay. I am playing Bish Bash Bots, and it is for $19.99. Published by Firestoke and developed by Catastrophic Overload. And it came out on October 19th. And there are, and it is, you can play online with some people if you have the game. Start game. I don't know. I just play by myself. In the distant future, there are so many humans that are robots. Technology has become so advanced that people no longer have to work. Exactly, robots do the jobs that humans never wanted to do. Indeed, but that all changed. One day, bots suddenly ignored everyone and started stealing at technology. Without gadgets, gizmos, and machines, humans had to fend for themselves. Meanwhile, our heroes were at the annual science fair. And science, baking soda volcanoes, potato clocks, oh jeez. However, they all had their own ideas. The judges were not impressed. But then, swarms of robots burst into the fair. Our heroes narrowly escaped with their tech. United by their similarities, they are ready to begin their journey. I thought he was gone for good. What do you mean? An EMP. Precisely, with the EMP, our team of heroes are able to reset the rebellious to robots. Oh, no. Our heroes are ready to fight back. This is probably my last game to play because I am getting tired by bashing some bots. Now, this is where I come in. Alright, my bad. This is where we come in. Hello. Greetings. What? Resit, I don't know what the hell that means. I have identified towers around the world which are sending out a pirate signal hijacking the robots. So that means we're going on a road trip. Awesome. We need to stop these pirate signals as soon as possible. Quite right. Your job will be use your EMP device to reset the bots and stop the signal. Sounds simple enough. Yeah, we can do it. Hey, doesn't the van look bigger than it was before? Yeah, it can expand into a larger form. Amazing, I know. The van is not big enough to have a pool. A pool? Please don't give her any ideas. Alright, what am I doing here? Take a seat. Why don't you take a seat? Take a seat right there. Defend the EMP while it charges. Okay. Oh, here we go. Greetings! Your task is to protect the EMP while it charges. Let's do this. Let's do it to it. Alright, how do I do this? Build your turrets. Get him. Bash with your hammer. Okay. Bash. I'll bash you. Damn robots. Ooh, I get money. Collect the scraps to build more turrets. Okay. Bash turrets to upgrade them. Upgrade. Oh, jeez. Use your gadgets to upgrade. Oh, jeez. Get out of here. No. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Oh, my God. That's a lot of them. EMP now charge. All players must bash until it stops the bots. Get out of here. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Did that do it? Oh my god, I was right there! Oh, jeez. Let's retry. Bash bots with your hammer. Yeah. Clocked. Crap. Ooh. Bish. Bash 100 bots. I'm surprised, I guess it's supposed to be a different word. That's why, use your gadgets. They won't use that word on Twitch because of that word. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this game now. Oh my god. Oh, that's faster. EMP is now charged. No! Go away! Oh, jeez. No! Oh, What the hell are those? God. Mission's failed. Damn it. Game's hard. Let's retry. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, so many. Grabbed a turret on a player. Huh, that's funny. God dang it. No, no. God damn it. Oh, I did it. Finally. Area cleared. Woohoo, I did it. New tech discovered. Use this turret against flying. Okay. New costume, Menix. Let's return home. Alright, let's go. Ready up. Greetings, team. You have a new turret. The anti-air turret. Pretty cool, right? Used against the flying bots. This is going to be awesome. Okay. How am I supposed to use it? Oh no, they're flying ones. Can I not get those? Interesting. Badge pass. If I can, I can't. What the hell? Boost turret upgrading. Why can I not use the... let's see. Yeah, I don't know why I'm not getting it. Oh, here we go. Oh, let me not it. I'm stupid. Okay. God, that's a lot of them. Oh my God. No. This game is actually pretty fun, I like it. Oh, what happened to my other stuff? Oh, man. Oh, they're blowing it up. Wow. No! Damn it. Damn it. Damn. Let's retry. No, wait. Go back there. Turn home. See if I can upgrade stuff. I guess I can't. Gadgets. This. That's funny. Look out below. I went to the bathroom. That's funny. You can pet the cat. Look at that. Oh, look at the kitty. Well, 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 look who it is. How's it going, Goldeneye? What is new? Okay. Over here. Alright, let's try that. Oh no. How's it going, Goldeneye? What's new? What? How was your day? There we go. Do that. Oh, I could use that earlier. Wow. Ooh, that's a lot of them. I need those. I need those. I need them. I need it. I need it. Give me all the stuff. try. Hello, Mace J, how's it going? It has been charged. Oh, jeez. No! Don't blow it up! God dang it! No! Go, go, go! Ah, shoot. Not go, go, go. No! There. You heard enough of that last night, yeah. That's funny. Blue screened at least 42 bots in a single. Wow, look at that. Okay. The park is clear. Pet the kitty again. What a key. Pet the kiki. Okay. You can bash bots down holes. I have detected many holes in the terrain ahead. That crane could be useful. Great idea. Okay. All right, where the hell they coming from? Over here? Oh. Oh, crap. Okay, don't hit them. Oh jeez, what is that thing? Ouch. Come on. There you go. Alright, let's see. Probably need more of these. Oh no. Whoops. I fell down the hole again. Dang it. Go, 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 go. There we go. Ooh, that was a close one. Are you all cleared? Go, go, go! That's funny. Alright. I think I am going to stop it here. This is been Bish Bash Bots. And I can't put... The reason why I can't put Bish on there, I think that's because it's bitch. That's what it means. That's why Twitch doesn't like that. But, let's see. I am going to end the giveaway. There might be multiple winners, but yeah. Giveaway closed in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yeah, 0, and close. Giveaway draw. Sub has won. And BX has won. Should I do one more? What was this game for again? I forgot. Excessive trim. Oh. Giveaway. Draw. Jordan has won. Oh my god. So that is... I'll do one more. One more. Giveaway. Draw. Nighttime has won. Is he still here? Oh, that's a shame. He's not. I'll give it until 3:37. And I'll have to re-roll. Or I can just do, giveaway close in 10. Oh, wait, we draw in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, I'm drawing because I want to go to bed. And GoldenEye! Oh my goodness, he won. Look at that. You have won excessive trim. Congratulations. Yeah, I still owe you a game, but I will probably send you those codes tomorrow. If only Nighttime did not go to bed or so early. It's so early. But people say it's too late. You are welcome. And I will send you those codes tomorrow. I'm going to bed. I'm getting tired. But yeah, this is a pretty fun game. Might have to play it again. I mean, I probably will. But yeah, I'm tired. Gonna go to bed, so. You guys have a good night. Thanks for watching, I appreciate it. Adios, amigos, and amigas. Bye, have a good night.